You can't be here.
Your mother always knew it was you who threw the linen down the well. But she forgive you for it.
How did you know that?
The canaries.
Again. We're through. Make ready.
The court has not met in my lifetime.
Nor mine.
The last it did, my father told me, it ended badly.
Aye, but the time before that, it produced the code which has served us well. And it was the very first meeting which gave us no less than rule of the sea herself, didn't it? And now that rule is being challenged.
East India Trading Company.
Aye, Lord Cutler Beckett. He's a pox on us all. Wait for the signal.
There was a price on four irons.
You weren't supposed to get caught.
It worked out the way I wanted.
There's no place left for Southend power.
Trust me, young Master Turner. It's not getting to the land of the dead that's the problem. It's getting back.
Don't they get it? It's a riddle. Riddles are fun, over the edge, over again.
Riddles are not fun! The way it always goes is some poor bloke ends up dead. But just before Annie realizes, no, I wasn't supposed to listen to the sirens, wasn't supposed to pick the pot of gold. But by then it's too late and he dies! In a horrible and oft-times ironical manner. And in this case, you and I be the poor bloke.
I like riddles.
It's not all that bad. All she needs is a spot of elbow grease.
We set the grease on fire.
Get away as quick as we can.
It's a two-part plan.
That's how you know it's a good one.
Steady, man.
Go, all of you, and take that infernal thing with you. I will not have it on my ship.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Because I will. Because it seems to be the only way to ensure that this ship do as directed by the company.
The Dutchman sails as its captain commands.
And its captain is to sail it as commanded.
This is no longer your world, Jones.
The immaterial has become immaterial. I would have thought you learned that when I ordered you to kill your pet.
Did you give those ships opportunity to surrender?
We let them see us. They thinks that opportunity enough?
My daughter could have been on any one of them. That alone should have been cause for restraint.
We need prisoners to interrogate, which tends to work best when they're alive.
I am exterminating pirates as directed by the company.
And your daughter is dead. Pulled under with the Black Pearl by my pet. Did Lord Beckett not tell you that? Him go.
Stay back! I will kill you.
And are you prepared for what comes after? When I carved that traitorous vessel from my body, I cast upon it a terrible gesh. If you stab my heart, yours must take its place. The crew are not bound to me. They are bound to the Dutchman. And the Dutchman must have a captain. Will ye serve?
Governor!
Your daughter is still alive.
What?
I saw myself in Singapore.
Oh. You're all liars.
No. Jones is merely cruel. I am perhaps guilty of the sin of omission, for which I apologize.
Governor,
there is still hope. Please.
Our association is ended.
Dismissed, Captain. Thank you, Admiral.
He's a sly one, that Jones. Who's going to kill him if they know they'll be gone?
I can order Admiral Norrington's silence. He'll obey. It's what he does.
And the Governor?
Yes. Well, every man should have a secret he carries with him to his grave.
Pay a shilling to see this.
And another shilling for a sketch of him sitting atop.
Been telling Rigetti, Kraken slayers. We could carve miniature Krakens out of coconuts and sell them to you. We could serve up a slice as a souvenir.
Fry it up for lunch with some onions.
Oh, I wonder what's in these parts is edible.
Still thinking of running, Jack.
World's still the same.
Swing, Captain. Heavy!
Remarkable. The last I saw of that ship, she was on fire. A blackened hulk sinking beneath the waves. We had a deal, Jack. I contracted you to deliver cargo on my behalf. You chose to liberate it.
People aren't cargo, mate.
And you incurred a heavy debt to raise her up again, didn't you? It's not here, Jack.
What? What isn't?
The heart of Davy Jones. It's safely aboard the Dutchman, and so unavailable for use as leverage to satisfy your debt to the good captain.
By my reckoning, that account has been settled.
By your death. And yet, here you are.
Close your eyes and pretend it's all a bad dream. That's how I get by.
Your good deed cost me, Jack.
And you have spared me any possibility of ending up as anything other than what I am. And for that, I truly thank you. Will someone be in soon to draw you a bath?
It would be so nice if all of us could be on holiday year-round. But someone must ensure that the world turns properly. People are what they love, Jack. And what they love is cargo. They love spices and linens and silks and plantains. And as long as it is delivered on time and in sufficient supply, then they are content to be nothing more than figures on a ledger.
Peanut.
You're a clever man, Jack. You know I'm right.
If you're offering me a seat on the board, I'm neither depraved enough nor drunk enough to accept.
Well, then perhaps you'll consider an alternative arrangement. One which requires absolutely nothing from you, but information.
Regarding the Brethren Court, no doubt. In exchange for fair compensation. Square my debt with Jones. Guarantee my freedom?
Of course. It's just good business.
Were I in a divulgatory mood, what then might I divulge?
Everything. Where are they meeting? Who are the pirate lords? What is the purpose of the nine pieces of eight?
I think I'd prefer to maintain my monopoly on those answers. Just good business in here.
You haven't changed. Enjoy the gallows.
I've been. Once you've taken in the view, there's really not much else to it. Now, far be it from me to give advice to you. But if I were me and you were you, we each had the same lack of trust in the other. Imagine you're me. You being me would propose that rather than you telling me, being you, where the Brethren Court is meeting, you'd lead me there instead. Whereupon, you could serve up to me the pirate lords, the nine pieces of eight, and the whole of the Brethren Court on a silver platter. And you being me, I would likely accept such an offer if I were you. Savvy?
On a silver platter.
With a frilly linen napkin and a spicy banana on the side.
I see you neglected to properly take care of my ship.
What, this? Just ventilating. Clear out the stench of the previous occupant. I think you'd have put it in French doors, actually. Like a bit of cross breeze.
Heading, Captain.
2 degrees starboard.
I'm Captain of the starboard side. 2 degrees starboard. The Captain will now take the helm. Aye, Captain.
losing her, Jack. Every step I make for my father is a step away from Elizabeth.
Mate, if you choose to lock your heart away, you lose it for certain. But if I might offer an exceedingly simple solution, don't save your father.
I have to. I can't turn my back on him.
Can't is a matter of fact. You can if you want, but you won't. That makes it a matter of choice. It's what life is, boyo. Choices. Out of all the things you can do, what will you do? Now, if I might lend a machete to your intellectual thicket, avoid the choice altogether. Change the facts. Let someone else dispatch Jones.
And so, we shall go to war!
There's more beneath the watermark here than meets the eye. You used to have an honest streak. Let a man know where he stood with you, but I can't figure this at all.
Where did that honest streak end me up? Dead. I'll never be that again, mate.
Jack!
Mr. Gibbs, you've a ship ready for battle, do you not?
Aye, aye, Captain.
What?
If Turner wasn't acting on your behalf, then how did he come to give me this? You made a deal with me, Jack, to deliver the pirates, and here they are. Don't be bashful. Step up. Claim your reward.
And what reward does such chicanery fetch these days?
Even if that was my plan, and I'm not admitting to anything, there's not a tinker's chance of it coming off anymore. Is there?
There never was.
Your debt to me is still to be satisfied. 100 years in servitude aboard the Dutchman, as a start.
Wish us luck, Blue. We'll need it.
I miss him already.
He is quite charming, isn't he?
Nobody move!
Drop me, Brian.
Ha 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 ha!